director of the junior high shows here at Exeter Junior High School. I am very proud to present Seussical Junior this evening. A couple thanks I want to make. Thank you, number one, to the administration and to the janitorial staff, the school board of the Exeter School District. Thank you so much for keeping the arts alive. This has certainly been quite an odd situation for us all. And Mr. Luckinbill, Mrs. Crotty, myself, we are thrilled to be able to have these kids back on the stage. It's very, very special to us all. So, thank you very much. Our choreographer, Miss Rachel Hart, is currently in previews at the Walnut Street Theater for The Little Mermaid. So she couldn't be here with us tonight, so we are sending her our well wishes, and she sends hers back to us, of course. Another couple thanks. Thank you, Mr. Luckinbill, so much for putting your pit together and having them sound so wonderful for our kids every night. Thank you, Mr. Adams in the back, for our sound, and to our lovely lighting woman in the back. And to my spotlight operators, thanks guys, you're doing a great job. A lot of our stage crew and our sound and our lighting is done by either junior high kids or high school kids, so we like to teach them the ropes, so to say, I guess. Another big, huge thanks. Very special year for Miss Melissa Crotty and myself. our children are on the stage this year. You'll see my littlest, and you'll see her two beautiful twins on the stage this year. This is a very special year for us. We've waited a long time to see all these kids that we've watched grow for so many years. So. We did it again, Kim. I don't know. I don't know how we do it every year, but we do. And she gets to sit in the audience this year instead of play in the pit, so that's really kind of cool. I'm really excited for her to see what the kids are capable of. And I'm super excited for you to see what the kids are capable of, too. Please, silence your cell phones and just sit back and relax and enjoy Seussical Junior.
Thank you. Thank you. was expected.
We just had talk with your teachers today, and they didn't have a single good thing to say.
Even nothing didn't say the fellow scripture.
You gave Miss Hill and Julie a nervous connection.
Your things were so wild they disrupted your classes and made Miss Macklin drop her glasses, which is why you're suspended.
Yes, that's what they said.
Young man,
what?
Who has gone to your head?
I.
Not one has found us. We're safe from approval. But clearly, our troubles are far, far from over.
We don't mean to scold you. We love you. Oh, yes, dear. But couldn't you try thinking just a little bit less, dear?
Stop telling such outlandish tales.
Stop turning minnows into whales.
Now take your bag and go to bed.
And think of some normal things instead.
You got me in trouble. Get out of the way.
All right. I'll be going. But first, let me say... Oh, the things you can think.
Stop.
Oh, the things you can think.
Stop.
As you splash and you splish.
No, listen.
As you sit there and twirl, have a think in the tub. Think of water and fish.
Fish?
Think of boats on the floor. Leave
Dustbeck could speak. Well, let them all laugh. I'll try not to mind, for I have found something that they'll never find.
There are secrets on a leaf, in the water, in the air, be the planets, tiny worlds, all invisible. Not a person seems to know, not a person seems to care. There is no one who believes a thing I say. Well, I'm fairly certain, at one time or other, great thinkers all feel this way.
Sometimes my things are what get me in trouble. When you think, Thank you. Behind the sun of your autumn day.
spicy food.
Hit it, Pat!
Yeah.
This time I swear I'll do better than try. I'll protect you from harm, yes, live or die. So rest now in pay, and I'll sing you a lullaby.
You're amazing.
Oh, it was nothing.
Hello? Who's? Hello? Is anyone there?
Hello!
Hi.
Oh, Mr. Mayor, what a relief. Is Georgia all right? Oh, Tim, now that I've got you, I won't let you go. I'll protect and guard you because